Catechism of the Catholic Church, 66 and 67. The Christian economy, therefore, since it is the new and definitive covenant, will never pass away, and no new public revolution is to be expected before the glorious manifestation of our Lord Jesus Christ. Yet even if revelation is already complete, it has not been made completely explicit. It remains for Christian faith gradually to grasp its full significance over the course of the centuries. Throughout the age, there have been so-called private revelations, some of which have been recognized by the authority of the Church. They do not belong, however, to the deposit of faith. It is not their role to improve or complete Christian definitive revelation, but to help live more fully by it in a certain period of history. Guided by the magisterium of the Church, the sensus fidelium knows how to discern and welcome in this revelation whatever constitutes an authentic call of Christ or his saints to the Church. Christian faith cannot accept revelation that claims to surpass or correct the revelation of which Christ is fulfillment, as is the case in certain non-Christian religions and also in certain recent sects which base themselves on such revelations.